Romantic Kate Middleton and William Cirque du Soleil. An evening for two, all on their secret date. In public, Kate Middleton and Prince William indulge more and more in the proofs of affection. This does not prevent them from doing the same behind closed doors. During their trip to Ireland, the Duke of Cambridge confided that he had arranged a date with his beautiful during a London evening out of sight. If the Brexit had created a climate of crisis in Buckingham, it has brought Kate Middleton and Prince William considerably closer. Married for almost 9 years, the Duke and Duchess rarely let themselves go to the proofs of public affection. Since the departure of Meghan Markle and Prince Harry, however, the Cambridge have changed their habits, more tactile and relaxed with their fans since the Brexit. Prince William and his beautiful multiply affectionate gestures in public, even if it means doing it perhaps a little too much, a found complicity which they also profit in private. During their diplomatic tour of Ireland, and as revealed by our British colleagues from Hello, the eldest son of Lady Di and Prince Charles gave a secret to Tributan artist in the city of Galway. The father of Prince George, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis claimed that he and his wife had managed to escape prying eyes in London when they attended a performance by Cirque du Soleil at the Royal Albert Hall, just a few steps from their homes. Kensington Palace, Prince William confided in this secret meeting when he spoke of the passion of his daughter showgirl at heart from the height of his 4 years for gymnastics. It was incredible, said the Duke of Cambridge, without specifying whether the trip was with the family or two. For our colleagues across the channel, it's very likely that a Mexican-inspired show whose performances began on January the 12th, 2020 and ended this Sunday, March the 1st. When he's not enjoying romantic moments alongside his wife, Prince William can count on Kate Middleton to support him at all costs, a love and unfailing support which she also shows towards the crown. Kate alone seems to carry the royal family at arm's length, said Judy James in the columns of Daily Mail. Benevolent towards her husband, who has multiplied the proofs of anxiety, the Duchess of Cambridge is a strong ally of the monarchy. She, who is gradually preparing for her role as the future queen, she has found her place.